starting from the names of the directors with their nationalities to a graph depicting the ownership structure, the center wants Chinese and Pakistan-based companies to bear all, to bid for government and PSU's contract. Besides, details of all entities with over 10% shareholding has to be disclosed. 3 months ago, the government imposed security checks on firms from border countries.